Leviticus chapter 19. God reemphasizes some previously given commands to Moses and the Israelites. This is so the Israelites can deal more ethically with each other. Some of these laws include the command to not make idols, the command to harvest only a portion of their crops so that the poor can have the remainder, and to use honest measuring practices in situations where it's required. Many snack manufacturers should be held accountable.